song from 7-2 Chorus. As you may know, we attended LGPE not long ago and we performed Snow and Joshua at the Battle of Jericho. This year, we did something a little different. Instead of going to festival, 7-1 Chorus, we went as our own group and we scored a superior grade. Tonight, we'll be performing Joshua at the Battle of Jericho.
Joshua at the Battle of Jericho is also known as Joshua fought the Battle of Jericho. But all of these have one thing in common. They are all well-known African-American spiritual songs. It is believed that slaves composed this song in the early 19th century, and it was first recorded by Harrod's Jubilee Singers in 1922. Ralph Flanagan adopted it using the title Joshua. Ralph Flanagan and his orchestra recorded the spiritual in New York City on March 1st, 1950, and it was released by RCA Victor Records.
Joshua at the Battle of Jericho is an American spiritual-based story of Joshua, the successor of Moses in the Old Testament, who led Israelis into the Promised Land.
As it is said in Joshua, Joshua sent spies to Jericho, the first city of Canaan, to be taken, and discovered that the land was in fear of Israel and their God. The Israelites marched around the walls once every day for 7 days, with the priest and the Ark of the Covenant. On the seventh day, they marched 7 times around the walls. Then the priest blew their ram horns, the Israelites raised a great shout, and the walls of the city fell.
This song is an amazing piece, and I hope you all enjoyed as much as we did learning it.